I'm here with longtime cut man, one of the best in the business, Mike Rodriguez. So tell me, first of all, we hear Berto Ortiz press conference. Who do you like on this one, Andre Berto or Victor Ortiz?
You know what, after watching the first fight, and you know, it is kind of a pick and fight. Both guys are very game. Their styles match up tremendously, which you don't see a lot of that today. A lot of the times in the fights you see today, you kind of know who's going to win. But I think in this fight, I think Ortiz is definitely strong. I think Berto has a lot to prove, and I think that's what makes it a very, very compelling fight. You got two fighters with tremendous camps, and I'm really looking forward to it. A couple of them, I know fighters, people from both camps, and it's going to be good.
What do you say about this fight, Mayweather-Cotto?
I think it's going to be a little bit more competitive than a lot of people think. I think in the end, talent always reveals itself, and I think in the end, Mayweather's talent is far superior, but I think for 7, 8, 9 rounds, I think Miguel Cotto is going to give it a real good go.
I've seen you in New York, Madison Square Garden, Margarito-Cotto fight. You were there, you saw what Cotto could do. Do you think he could do the same thing against Mayweather, or different fighters, different styles?
I think it's just a different animal. I think in that fight, Cotto had so much to prove, not just as a fighter, but I think as a man, and I think he dug very deep for that fight. In my opinion, the fight was a little bit closer than most people thought, but I think, you know, Cotto did what he needed to do. I think he is fully rebounded from any tough losses that he had with Pacquiao and even with Margarito, but I think I just think he's a great fighter, there's no doubt, but I just think Mayweather is one of the greatest of all time.
Okay, you've been around boxing many years. Shane Mosley, a legend, one of the best. I just saw him, looks amazing. I saw Canelo, looks amazing. What about that fight, Canelo Mosley?
You know, I think you got Father Time is on the shoulder of one guy. Obviously, he's a great fighter. You can never deny his accomplishments, but it's a young man's game. And maybe Mosley has, you know, one more bullet left in the gun, just like Roberto Duran had against Davey Moore way back in the day. We'll see.
So there you have it, Mike Rodriguez talking about, of course, Mayweather against Cotto, Ortiz, Berto, and Canelo Alvarez, Shane Mosley in downtown Los Angeles at Staples Center for ESPNReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting. Bye-bye. Take a step.